If you're fond of sand dunes and salty air, quaint little villages here and there,
you sure
to fall in love with old Cape Cod.
Old Cape Cod, that old Cape Cod.
If you like the taste of a lobster stew served by a window with an ocean view,
You're sure
to fall in love with old Cape
be standing here with someone new. There will be other songs to sing, another fall, another spring, but there will never be another you. There will be other lips that I may kiss, but they won't thrill me like yours used to do. Yes, I may dream a million dreams, but how can they come true if there will never ever be another you?
Saturday, July 3rd, and yesterday we ended up driving all the way to Provincetown, and we had lunch there at the Lobster Pot, and then we just drove back down to Hyannis and spent a nice evening in our hotel. So I didn't vlog too much yesterday, and we also stopped at the National Seashore Visitor Center and watched a couple films there, which was super cute. The weather ended up turning super cold, so we weren't able to really walk around as much because we weren't properly dressed, but now we're properly dressed and we're going to head up to Eastham and visit the Salt Pond Visitor Center and go on a little walk around there. And then we're gonna drive down to Chatham afterward and have lunch in Chatham, visit the lighthouse, and then hopefully get some ice cream later. We've had a kind of a crazy cold front. It's currently like 63 degrees and it's gloomy. It's supposed to start raining again. So crazy change of weather, because it was, I know, in the 90s on the Cape just a week ago. So we're all properly dressed now, and we're going to head to Eastham to visit the salt ponds and then head to Chatham for lunch. So yeah, those are our plans for right now. Okay, so right now we are quickly stopping at Drummer Boy Park in Brewster. We quickly parked here. We pulled over on the side of the road because it looks so cute. They have a windmill. We're just gonna go check it out, and then we'll be back on the road heading to Salt Pond. And I think we're gonna stop at Snowy Owl Coffee again on the way there, maybe get some chai lattes. So yeah, the drive here has been so beautiful. We've been driving through Dennis and Brewster, and they're so cute. And right now we're just stopping to take a look at this windmill in Brewster and then get back on the road. So yeah, I want to show you guys. I absolutely love how all the homes look here, all the cedar shake homes. It's absolutely gorgeous. And yeah, we're gonna head and go check out this windmill. So right now we drove like about 16 minutes from Snowy Owl Coffee, and I got a chai latte and it was so good. And we just made it to the Salt Pond Visitor Center, and we're gonna go head inside, check it out, and then maybe take the Nauset Marsh Trail and do a little hike. And then we'll be headed down into Chatham for lunch, which will be about a half hour drive. Yeah, right now it's currently 12:30 and we just made it to the Salt Pond Visitor Center and little national park area. So we finished up hiking the Nauset Marsh Trail. It rained on us just a little bit, and then we drove about a half hour down to Chatham. It's super cute here. We went down Main Street. We made it to Max Chatham Fish and Lobster Restaurant, and we're going to grab lunch here. It's currently around 2:17, and then we'll probably explore Chatham. And yeah, we're all very hungry and excited to go to the seafood restaurant here in Chatham. And then we'll hopefully go to a market. I really want to get some raspberry jam because my mom and I got scones at the Snowy Owl to have for breakfast tomorrow. And we want to get, yeah, either raspberry or cranberry jam from a little market. So that's our plan. And we're going to head in to grab some lunch.
If you ever go down Trinidad, they make you feel so very glad. Calypso sing and make up rhyme, guarantee you one real good fine time. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar.
We finished up having lunch and it was absolutely delicious. I got the cranberry chicken salad, which I've been wanting to get somewhere on here because they're known for cranberries in Cape Cod, and it was so good. And
I got the flounder BLT, and we got fried scallops.
And so it was really delicious, and we just drove and found a spot on Main Street, which is super packed. We're gonna walk up and down and see some of the stores here, and then afterward we'll head to the lighthouse.
It is chilly.
It's very cold outside, but yeah, we're currently on Main Street right now, and we're gonna walk around and pop in to a couple of the stores.
Since the Yankee come to Trinidad, they got the young girls all going mad. Young girls say they treat them nice,
make Trinidad like paradise, drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar.
From Chickachickery to Mona's Isle, native girls all dance and smile. Help soldier celebrate his leave, make every day like New Year's Eve.
Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. In old Trinidad, I also fear the city.
Lighthouse, come back. We have the lighthouse.
Good morning, everyone, and happy 4th of July. Right now it is currently Sunday, July 4th. We woke up and we had raspberry almond scones with jam. That's what we got for breakfast. We ate the scones that we got at the Snowy Owl yesterday. We had them in our lobby. We sat near the fire and it was super nice. And we drove about a half hour through Dennis and we made it to Brewster. We're going to stop at Snowy Owl Coffee again, but first we're making one stop at the Brewster Market Store, which we've seen. We've passed it a couple times on our way along the 6A highway. That's what we've been taking. It's absolutely gorgeous, super picturesque. And we're gonna stop in the Brewster Market because we pass it every time and it looks so darling. And so, yeah, we're gonna stop in here, look around, and then we'll be headed to Snowy Owl again to pick up pastries for breakfast. And then we're gonna do a hike today at the National Seashore and then have lunch. And we're also gonna hopefully watch some fireworks this evening from our hotel and get a good seafood dinner. So those are our plans for the 4th of July today. Snowy Owl Coffee, and we made it to the Cape Cod National Seashore Park.
Park?
Does that sound right?
Yeah.
And we're at the Province Land location. So we're near Provincetown, and we visited the little visitor center. And right now we're walking to go to Race Point Beach on a little paved biking trail.
and then we'll head back after this, take a long drive to grab some lunch somewhere. We have a place in mind called the Mason Jar in Harwich, which sells sandwiches.
Turkey cranberry?
Yeah, turkey cranberry sandwiches and chicken salad, which is, I love chicken salad.
Cranberry is the thing.
Just drove about an hour from the National Seashores, and the walk we went on was so pretty. We got to see all the sand dunes and it was really nice. And right now we just made it to Harwich. We're walking to their main street and we're going to go grab some lunch at a cute cafe called Mason Jar and then probably just walk up and down the main street here. So it's raining a little bit right now, but yeah, we're gonna go ahead, grab some lunch, and then explore Harwich. Hey guys, so right now it's currently around 6:40. We just made it back to our hotel, dropped off a couple things, and now we're walking to dinner. We're going to a super cute restaurant here in Hyannis called Spanky's Clam Shack. It's on the water and we're gonna walk there from our hotel. Yeah, this will be our last little dinner. We're heading out, we're leaving tomorrow to go home. So yeah, hopefully we'll get a nice little seafood dinner and maybe see some fireworks. And so right now we're going to be headed to grab dinner at Spanky's Clam Shack.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long funny ears, kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face.
His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Oh, would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught.